Hi, baby.
Thank you. I thought you were someone calling for the people next door. Since no one calls me Melanie anymore.
Funny to me, you forget a name you answer to your whole life.
As soon as they come and paint, I'm gonna hang my Ashanti print over the couch and... What do you think?
It's this house, it's so shabby and run down.
This is how poor people live.
You're not poor, Melanie.
You'll just never understand, will you?
Understand what, baby?
That my place is here, with my people.
You don't have to try to be something you're not.
Oh, God, I can't stand this. Trying to be something I'm not? Trying to be proud of my African heritage? If that's being something I'm not, then fine. I'd rather be dead than be like you. Stuck-up nigger who's ashamed of being black.
My grandmother was a full-blooded Iroquois. My grandfather was a black from a long line of journeymen who lived in Connecticut since the establishment of the colonies. My father was a Bajan who came to this country a cabin boy in a merchant marina. I am alive because of the blood of a people who never scraped or begged or apologized for what they were. They asked only one thing of this world, to be allowed to be. And I learned through the blood of this people that black isn't beautiful. It isn't ugly. It isn't kinky hair. It isn't straight hair. Black is just black.
It broke my heart when you changed your name. I gave you my grandmother's name, a woman who bore 9 children and educated them all. Who held off 6 white men with a shotgun when they tried to drag one of her sons off to jail for not knowing his place. And you had to reach into an African dictionary to find a name that would make you proud. When I brought my babies home from the hospital, I swore to whatever gods would listen that I would use everything I had or could get so that my children would be prepared to meet this world on its own terms, so that no one could make them ashamed of what they were or how they look, whatever they were, however they look. And Melanie, that's not white. Red, or black, or purple. That's being a mother.